Now here's one of the fans that I showed in the ceiling fan.